New York City parents are letting their children get the vaccine, though. 78% of 12 to 17-year-olds have already gotten the shot. And now it's available for younger children, too.